Aloha, everybody. On this beautiful day, it is reading 13 degrees Fahrenheit outside, and today is 12/24, 2020. And first of all, I want to thank everyone who joined in or sent loving thoughts to my mother and family, myself, and for the ceremony last night. And I'm going to drive by the burial location today before I go to massage with Carrie in Polo. And so, anyway, it's a lot of things are just, I'm taking one day at a time, one moment at a time, and we're kind of enjoying the much colder weather. So, you know, there's a lot going on. And then last night, the hot water just slowed to like a trickle, a tiny trickle. It's still hot, but it was a trickle, so we're trying to figure that out. Now it's running okay. But there's a lot of interesting things happening around the planet, and we'll see what happens today. But I kind of feel like I'm going to go get the massage and energy body work treatment and come right back. So enjoying the view, the beautiful view of cool and slightly windy Northern Illinois. Aloha.